Water within the water cycle is super important to humans for two very specific reasons. One, because we do lots of cool stuff in the water, and two, because we're mostly made of it. In fact, the average human adult body is 50 to 65% water. Babies typically around 75 to 78% made of water.
Oh no!